difference between FFP difference between commercial bank and central bank and commercial bank. This is central bank commercial bank. Commercial bank. Number one, permission. Central bank central banking formed by special ordinance of government in our country commercial bank formed by Banking Act 1991. One country has only one central bank. A country has several commercial banks. Legal interest. Central bank has the supreme legal power and authority. Commercial bank get little legal authority rather than central bank. Control. Central bank controlled by the government. Commercial bank controlled by owner and central bank. Branch. The branch of central bank situated within country. The branch commercial bank may situated in abroad. Objectives. Main objective is to maintain stability in monetary system and credit level for welfare of people. Commercial bank. Main objectives is to make profit thus provide services. Note issue. Only central bank has power to issue banknote. No power to issue banknote. Provide loan. Central bank. It provides the credit to its scheduled bank or government. Commercial bank. It provides loan to its customer. Credit control. Commercial bank. Take effect the steps for the credit control. Commercial bank help to control bank in credit control. Clearing house. Commercial bank act as a clearing house of local commercial bank. Commercial bank no authority to act as clearing house controller of foreign currency. Central bank is the final controller of foreign currency. It can exchange foreign currency by purchasing it from central bank. Focus on social welfare. Central bank focus on social welfare. The commercial bank focus on profit maximization. Thank you.